There we go.
Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad the timing worked out for you.
All right. We were... Where were we? End of stream. I don't even remember. I think all these points are flybys in my area. I'm not entirely sure. We have... We're low on cash. Need to connect this through once we have some cash as well. Not much. Just to remind myself what we're doing. All right, dart rifle clips. Those do take a bunch to make, don't they? Making those for money. All right. All caught up. And nothing on the planet. Missed it. Aw, man. Get in there. I need a faster plane. Oh. Rookies. All right. That's right, we said we weren't going to swap them over. Do we have more vests? No. I'm making those after the ammo, I bet. Excuse me. It's our first nice day in Minneapolis. No, that's not true. It's our first warm day in Minneapolis. Go, go, go. Excellent. Oh, that's right. We got to buy rockets. I forgot again. Do you have... They both have one? They do. All right. That'll be good enough. Oops. There we go. Jimmy, you did fine with that. I do like having one of those. Just one is enough to set up those long-range shots. Super brave, huh? Nice. Yeah. There's some accuracy involved. All right. Let's see who we're facing today. See, dogs are cheaper. There's our ship. Actually, we can save your time units. And Glark, still a rookie. Buy large rockets. Must buy large rockets. There have to be aliens outside. Pretty sure that's a hard-coded thing in the game. A certain percentage. No need to kneel. All right. Get some eyes over here. This might be a little bit of a pain. Not there. All right, unless he's hiding back there or in here, they're all inside the UFO. Don't think there's a way up this mountain. I don't know if he can spawn where he can't walk, unless they're floaters, but then they tend to come at you pretty aggressively when they're floaters. There we go, two shots ready for you. And we'll go ahead. Oh, hello. That's unexpected. Right, they should be behind that cone of vision. All right. She might be right there, so let's bring her around. At least that way he has to turn the corner and face all that reaction fire. Potentially face that reaction fire. Alright, you're stunned. I don't care if you hit any of our teammates. And you're gonna walk around here. You, however, do need smoke closer up. I know you have smoke. That'll work. You guys are sitting pretty, aren't they? Oh. Okay, let us... If I do this right... Big ol' if. Like, you can have, like, all the kills. You just need to make it inside without dying. That's your current goal right now. Alright. Let's see which way everyone's looking. They're facing the doors. Well... Alright, Chotlike, I need you run around to this side. Alright, you're primed. Alright, good. Like magic. We didn't even destroy the navigations. That worked out perfectly. Look at this. Look at all these awards you got. Let's take a look at your new guy. All right, basic soldiers. Man. First month of service, everyone gets that. Lethal abilities. I think these are still a little bit broken. Military cross, mini missions, Order of Earth, instrumental in defense. Killing aliens. Killing more than one threat. And dedicated himself or herself to improvement. What does that mean? Oh, I guess it means it must be a stat growth sort of thing. Alright, and before I forget... Anything else we need? Actually, we're low on flamethrower tanks. And... Good, good. Don't use those. Don't really use those. I have an extra few of those. I think I bought more of those. I'll leave that. We got 10 dogs in reserve. What are you researching? A laser cannon and alien drone corpse. The first one done. I guess I just build a living quarters here. Or wherever, and just connect these around. Or just connect them this way. I mean, that's a nice, a five long thing here means I can have guys parked up here, shooting down the hallway without any worry about them getting killed, or even seen, I should say. 400,000. All right, we'll do that later. Okay. All right. No, it's the middle of the night, so we'll take you down.
All right, what did we have to do? We had to do that. That's good. Good. That. Alien laser rifle. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Stun rod. All right, that's good. Nope. Let's rotate our soldiers through. Oh, I need to. Actually, you need to stop doing this. Because we got to make sure we have armor for everyone. Whoops. There we go. All right, we have multi-launchers. 4, 10, tank rocket, tank scout, dogs. More dogs wouldn't hurt. Five dogs I have on hand, and I can't make ammunition for that, I don't think. Not yet. No. But let's stop this. Let's actually get everyone up to those. Have 10 on hand. So I don't forget. $500 delirium. There it is. And what else can you make for your own defense? Oh, we'll make some laser tanks. That'll be great. Have a whole bunch of those just sitting there. And we can do like stuff like this. Oops. I have a full selection of gear in case we get attacked. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I'm actually questioning whether I should keep making alloy vests for the rookies. Because it can't be repaired, so at least the personal armor can be repaired if their bodies aren't destroyed. It's not as good. Alloy vests, I think, would be better for the Men in Black sites. Or the, I assume, Men in Black. For the hybrid sites. Because they use earth weapons. All right. And if you guys don't mind, I have to go and check the baby. She's making some noise. So give me 5 minutes. Let's get this actually there first. There we go. All right, be right back. Thank you. Alright, we're back. Sure, it's a good thing kids are so damn adorable. Only on our ninth crash site in July. Oh, I didn't reorganize everyone. So. That's fine. You're still heavy, so. Alta, at least you can grab. Or not. Where are those? You know, they're one back. I'm fine with that. Let's make sure these guys have smoke in hand. Look at us carrying everything we need to carry. 53 SDA. Goodness gracious. Got to go pick up the buy that heavy machine gun. <laughs> 70 accuracy. Oh, we don't need you as a rocket launcher, for sure. And that's 6. We don't need you as a rocket launcher either. Edge of the map. Let's get you out. Oh, sectoids, woo! Well, I can't get a guy around, so I'll just go ahead. How many wounds you got? 0. Can dogs get fatal wounds? Probably not. I think they're considered tanks. And one there. I'm not going to take that shot. I shouldn't be able to see you. Can you see? No. Man, I miss having sectoids all the time. Let's run you to about here and then smoke. Have you and Varix hang out together. And yeah, that's good for now. Double check. Nothing primed. Yeah, it is kind of silly. I know. Oh, you can see him, and you have the exact wrong weapon for that. So let's shuffle. Oh, thank goodness for laser protection. Good shot. I think the way tanks are set up, though, is your energy is a basis of, I think, time units divided by energy or something. So they will always regenerate energy faster than they lose time units. So it's kind of not there. I know the dog can run out of energy for sure. I don't think he can run out of energy. No matter, even if you sprint every turn, it shouldn't matter for him. At least I think that's how it's set up. My tank always dies before that happens. You got 6, 6, 7, and 7. All right, where's my dog? Actually, where's my tank? Two. It's a lot of aliens outside for a small UFO. Where's this one? Middle of my screen. There. And where's this one? Oh, I don't think anyone will have a shot for these. First things first. Really? Really, truly? All right. How about now? I'm sure you scared him. Not even close. Pratt, you got a pretty good armor. You can't get out, can you? You're stuck. Wah wah. Ah, good old neighbors. Actually, everyone's rather safe right now, except for you. If I can move you here? Nope, not safe at all. How about one this way? Well, it'd be pretty hard for them to shoot at that angle. Knowing my luck, dead on the first shot. Or if they never turn around. Aw, man. Aw, man. Dead on the second shot. Alright, where's my stupid dog? Good shot there. Do we have any rookies? You're rookies? Man, F's sake. That didn't help. Something? Nope. That'll take care of that. And where's my dog? Oh no, there's a good shot. Or not. These dart guns are just hilarious. Alright, Pratt, I get you over here. You had a much better shot than I did, though, that's for sure. Nice long shot. We got... No. Right, everyone over here is at least a squatty. We'll let him take the first shot. Very nice shot, Alta. And you can see there. So technically, I can go like this. Oh, you shouldn't have been able to see that. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. All right, Jay. Stop throwing on top. I wouldn't give you a grenade, would I? I would. Why would I do that? That's silly. That might get him. Alright, got guys coming outside. Now we have no more disposable scouts. I got a couple rookies, so I shouldn't say that. Need eyes up there. Alright, Vengar, I'm gonna give you a shot. Oh, we have aimed with these? I was not aware of that. I guess I just wasn't paying attention. 30 and 40. Alright. Alta, can you do two in a row? Oh, we got the hit. Yeah, I'm really. It is significantly more challenging. Because, I mean, now we're in July. Right, and you're at least they're working with plasmas. And we are just now starting our laser research. Oh, that was a 2% shot. That would have been great if that made it. Not even close, Tanya. I don't think we can. What do we need? Nope, wouldn't be enough. Unless we go like this. You totally have a line of fire. Oh, that hill is in the way. Never mind. Are you the one that saw him? Yeah. Where's Varix? Oh, it hasn't really moved. Let's give you one aimed shot. I think you hit him, but not enough. Nope. Let's try this. This might actually work. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, it won't work. Never mind. Glark, do you have grenades? Nope. Oh, 2. All right. Let's let you guys shoot since you're relatively safe right here. Good shot. Me. Go me. Alta, I need actually smoke on you. One of you has to have smoke. Alright, that'll work. And park you there. Who can see him? Oh, probably Varix, maybe? Nope. Well, we know right about where he is. Yeah. Oh, he's standing right on top of his dead buddy. Who gets a shot? Oh, so close. Come on. Where's my mouse? Mouse. There we go. Yeah, I did. I had two of the same exact supply ship landings. There are more mission types. I don't think we've come across some of them yet. It really is, you know, luck of the draw. What gets pulled or not. There's a whole extra storyline. We saw the hybrid fight already, and there's more to that. There we go. Everyone is outside. I like that. Alright, we're researching our hybrids. We can probably get rid of some plain old soldiers. They're like the least important. I'll keep the navigator for sure. There was this one fight I did. It looked like a landed UFO on the map, and I'll pull up the UFOpedia. It's these hybrid. They look like half sectoids. Actually, they look like the caissons, or however you pronounce that, from Xenonauts. I'll show you real quick. Let's get rid of the Snake Man soldier. There we go. Alright, we need rocket packs. Here's the new guys. Aliens. These guys. And their drones, the small drones from Xenonauts. That was a really fun mission. I enjoyed that a lot. All right, you need... You're good with that. Send you over. All right. And, oh, we got a lot of Illyrium. Let's transfer some of that Illyrium to our third base. Where are we? There we go. I have not. What's it about? Alien drone corpse. This small robot moves around on some sort of anti-gravity engine. It is controlled by an electronic system built from ordinary parts that are readily available on the market but fused together in an unusual way. The drone is armed with an automatic weapon comparable to assault rifles. All right, working on our cannon. Let's just, you know, clear out. Laser cannon. All right. 70, 21, 35% accuracy, and 100 rounds. I think this is exactly the same as the old laser, maybe. So twice the range of the cannon. Oh man, that sounds a lot of fun. Tank laser cannon and laser defense. Are these going backwards? I don't know. Okay, let's make... Actually, bases, you can make a couple of those. I always like using laser cannons. Oh, these are not going to be profitable, though. All right. Good to know. So we'll make... yeah, I'll just make a couple of them. And new dogs. Oh, big UFO. What do we got? A terror ship. Can I get in? Get rid. Let's return the base, actually. Actually, no. Let's do this. These guys, new guys, are pretty fast. And you go to last note position. All right, that's done. Let's, we just needed 5 more scientists. And we're running low on cash, so we'll just stop at that. We got our tank laser cannon, 110 damage, infinite ammo. I used to love these just for base defense. But I assume those take Illyrium now as well. And let's do this, see if we can unlock laser weapons this way. There was a game my buddies and I used to play. It was a little browser-based game about surviving a zombie apocalypse. And there weren't really that many graphics to it, and it was all about doing what you could during the day and trying to work together to last the longest. I think the best we ever did was a month. Maybe? Browser-based? A lot of politics in the game. Who's in charge? There's scavenging. Yeah, there's scavenger. I don't need that. No, there were no graphics to it, really. Yeah. No, some people would go outside to scavenge and spend a couple days outside, and while other people would be in the town using the things the scavengers brought back to build up the base defenses and the best way to do it. It was all about organization, and you could win the game. Well, you could never win the game because it would eventually get run over, but whether you'd last a couple weeks or not was all dependent on whether you can work together and allow someone to be in charge. How's our graphs doing? All right, we got some. That's the Arctic. I think these are flyovers. These are all flyovers, unless there's something hiding in North Africa that we can't see. Let's go peek down here. Oh, another very large. Where are you going? Let us just follow you. Oh, I think that's base defense. Well, it's suicide, but let's, yeah, let's take our lower rank squad on this one. We'll go ahead and leave it the way it was. I think it's a retaliation. I think he's looking for us. Oh, nope. All right, the alarm's gonna go off in about 3 minutes, so we're just gonna go ahead and get everyone ready to go. And then tomorrow we're gonna have a super, what day is tomorrow? Thursday? Yeah. A super stressful mission that I'm gonna worry over all night long. Stia, you are so freaking strong. Jay. Wait, where are we? All right. Shit, I got strong. That's right, because strength doesn't depend on what you're carrying. It's just a secondary stat that increases. And I have good melee stats. I'd almost carry a sword and a stun rod, just in case. For time unit optimization. You are the primed one. I don't want prime grenades, that's cheaty. Yep. Oh, it's in the jungle too. Could it get any worse? We hate jungles. Well. Play this one safe. Let's see what we're fighting. Ah, Snake Man. That means we should have chrysalids. Hooray! So excited. There's chrysalids on dreadnoughts or battleships, right? Wow. Yay, chrysalids! All right, this is what we're doing tomorrow. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm so happy. All right, I'm gonna cut it off here before my alarm goes off. And, you know, if you're religious, say a prayer. You don't have flying armor. But chrysalids don't actually scare me as much as PSI does. So, have a good one.